Greetings, everyone. Today we are going to introduce the WONDOM Dual Channel 100 Watts Mid-Power Amplifier Board. This 2x100 Watts amplifier board adopts a Class D topology structure, which, compared to the common Class AB amplifiers, operates with higher efficiency, around 92%, lower distortion, less noise, and can provide high-quality playback. First, let's look at the dimensions of this amplifier board, approximately 4.8 inches in length and 3.6 inches in width. Additionally, the board provides 4 screw holes for easy installation, allowing quick integration into any rack. The board also features a large heavy-duty heatsink and a low-noise cooling fan, ensuring efficient heat dissipation even in harsh environments for stable long-term operation. The amplifier chip is ST TDA7498, with high audio performance, enhanced by a meticulous PCB layout design to fully unleash its outstanding audio capabilities. It boasts a SNR of 94.96 dB and a THD+N performance of 0.0507%. Furthermore, the amplifier board integrates comprehensive protection circuits, including overtemperature and overcurrent protection, ensuring high reliability and longer lifespan. This amplifier board comes with a DC power interface, supporting a wide input voltage range of DC 15 volts to 36 volts. In addition to the DC interface, the board also has an RJ128 power terminal for easy connection to a switchable power supply. With a DC 36 volts power supply and a 6 ohm load, each channel can output up to 100 watts. It is suitable for DIY audio systems, desktop amplifiers, car audio systems, home theaters, and demanding industrial applications. The board provides RCA audio input ports for quick connection to devices like MP3 players, CDs, phones, and computers. The speaker connection terminal is RJ128. Simply connect the speaker cables to this interface. The standout feature of this amplifier board is its adjustable gain, offering 4 gain levels of 21.6 dB, 31.1 dB, 35.6 dB, and 37.6 dB. Adjust the gain directly using the dip switch on the board to greatly increase system flexibility. Additionally, the board provides ports for standby and mute control. There is also a power indicator light on the board to monitor the system's operational status at all times. Now, let's play some music.
Sitting at the same old workplace. What's the point of this chase? To just bite our old tail. Wishing that something would change, that we could turn back the page and live like our favorite fairy tales. So alive, so free in a world of our fantasy. Find our dragons.
If you found this video helpful, please kindly consider liking, sharing, or leaving a comment. Thank you for your support and valuable feedback.